In April 2011, there'll be lots of copies in Japan, so make sure you get your copy.